The song that occurs in Act One, which is more like a soliloquy type of song, where Felicia's musing to herself, do I put my faith and trust in this white guy? Or do I, you know, kind of just live as my mother did, fearful and scared of trying for the future? That song, it's a song called Coloured Woman, that's a tough song to sing, not just technically, but emotively. That's her heart on the line, and that's... That's a hard one every night.
Because that's the thing about you that everybody says when they go and see you live. It's much more than just sitting there watching someone sing. It's an experience. You know, you really do give yourself.
You have
Not
to.
All performers do, though. They don't, Beverley. Not all of them do.
But I think when you're singing, the whole point of someone singing is you're trying to communicate a message through song. And... When anybody communicates, they say, we use our hands, me doing it, we use our hands, our face, we use everything to do that. And in song, it's no different for me. In fact, it takes way more effort, you know. So I don't see how you can't give everything you've got.
But that's because you are the consummate professional, that's why. Now, you've done other shows in the West End. Is this an area that you'd like to keep doing, depending on the role, I suppose?
Yeah, if the right role came along, you know, after Felicia, that would be incredible, you know. I mean, this was just such a dream role, musically, you know, story-wise. Everything about this role is just fantastic, and I'm having so much fun.
Well, I don't know. It is extraordinary that at the O2 Arena, most of the audience seemed to me from abroad, you know. There were sort of Serbians dressed as Spanish.